Hogan right here. We got a little phone Pee-wee back there. That's Pee-wee. Yeah, these questions are another mail I had is in.
I missed him. Push him out of there, though. Joker looked like a swamp rabbit, man. Is Dan and him on your left? Anybody on your left? Man, I hope they don't lose him. He right there, bro. Boy, that something gun so big, Danny, he got a head on him big as me. I'm telling you. They pushing him left, though. I don't know. I hope he do. I think Kevin moving down, so. Yep, he coming back. Coming back. He coming back. John. Did you hit him? I thought you hit him, bro. Huh? I thought I seen him sway. I thought you hit him, man. I seen him sway, bro, because I had ammo on him. Stay there, John. He missed him. You probably go all the way to the other side now. You ain't gonna put no mojo on Apollo.
Well, I know they're gonna straighten it out.
Yeah, he trying though. He trying hard, I tell you. Make it across this time, buddy. Come on, say when. Say when. Come on. Come on. Come on. Say when. God damn it. Dead. No, Bella. No. No, Bella. Yeah, you tried to get by me. But you wasn't fast enough. Was you? Got you on that second shot. Yeah. Pooty tang, pooty tang, Sam I am. Pooty tang. Sign his pity on the runny side. Caught him with the second shot, man. Ain't had no more left.
But you know how it is in artillery. That first round is a mark around anyway. That second one is a kill shot.
Yeah, he tried to slip by me. I was looking to my left, I looked back to my right, and he was going down the hill. But I caught him, though. Call him over there, Kevin. Going back up the hill. He tried to get by me. Yes, indeed.
That's a nice
beagle.
One too. Look at him.
Yeah.
There he is.
Can't get by the beagle, man.
That's right.
No, man.
Shoot.
See, I seen him coming straight at me.
Uh-huh.
Yes, indeed. Bring it here. Dead. Dead.
He was running that edge for a while.
Dead.
I knew he was about to come.
Yeah, he about to come. I ain't seen him, but I seen him coming straight.
It is.
Mm-hmm. Yes, indeed, y'all doing it. Yes, indeed.
That's a nice rabbit there. Nice uh-huh. There.
That's the first one was like that too, bro.
Mm-hmm. That's a big sucker there.
Yeah.
Okay, cut.
You putting it down, Dixie girl? Boy, she putting it down.
Yes, she is.
Isn't she?
Yeah, yes,
that
she is.
That mouth is beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, I love it.
Is beautiful, man.
Mm-hmm. She's doing it.
Yes, indeed. They ain't took no prisoners.
Mm-mm.
Woo! Yeah.
We getting on another.
The way they mess with this rabbit, man. Thank you, John. That first one was like that too. He coming right at me. Yeah. Running right at me. Mm-mm. Not today. No. Look at that.
Oh, man, it's nice. It's a nice thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a nice fat thing. Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir. Sign his pity on the running side. Booty tanging. Booty tanging. Which way you want to go, man?
So we're going to sign out today. And I want to thank all you viewers for watching. And I hope you like and enjoy Little Apple Biggers.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, siete, seis.
Yes. Sieben.
Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs.
Sieben.
All right.
We did it up today. Danny, what you got to say over there, man?
Man, I ain't got much to say. We just got a bunch of nice rabbits up here. They're going to be cooked to a low moral standard so that they get soaked out and cleaned up and everything. And somebody going to have some good gravy with them. I know they will, with some mushrooms and onions up in there.
Well, that's what I'm talking about.
And we had a good day.
Man, we had a good day.
We got seven of them laid out here.
Look at that, seven of them.
Nice bunnies.
Yeah, look at that, man. We did good today, man. Look at here, man. He dressed to kill this morning. I know he was gonna have a good day. When he came outfitted like the Ranger, man,
You have to do it.
He danced down. Kevin over there, he didn't do good today, but guess what? He going home with rabbits. He missed a few times. He missed a few times, but you know what? We all fall in the funk sometime. I've been out two times and didn't even get the shoot. I shot this time, though.
Yes.
And old John, he on as usual over there, man. Yeah, he just crawls up the rear and just keep on popping rabbits, man. I tell you, John got a technique, and I tell you, he get rabbit most of the time. He's shooting good, too, man. So we did good today, and the dogs in there did good, you know, so we're going to swing it to the house now. And take a break till next week, man. Probably be back out Tuesday. You know, we don't mess with the weekend. It's deer season this weekend, so we're going to turn it over to the deer hunters and stuff. And we'll be back out next week with some live action from Lil' Fawn Beaver, Lil' Apple Beaver, Dead Eye Danny, and John Slappy. Y'all be good now, and stay safe till next time, okay?